Guys, do not go to BOGA Steakhouse in Watford. Mad experience for me and my business partner, House. He's behind me. We just walked in and we couldn't see anyone. So we kind of walked in and normally they have a sign to say, please be seated. We couldn't see anything. So we kind of walked in and we tried to sit down and the guys were like, you can't sit down. We're like, oh, like no worries, sorry. You know, can we have a table for four? They're like, well, you can't sit there. I'm like, no, we don't want to sit there. We'll sit anywhere you say. And the guy was like, you come in, you didn't ask for permission. You just walked in, it's a restaurant, you're open. We're supposed to walk through the door. I think he wants us to wait outside there or something. I don't really understand. We just kind of walked in and sort of looked around. Mad rude, crazy rude. So do not go there. He might have even said a few swear words. I don't want to repeat them on here, it's a PG channel. But you know what? BOGA Steakhouse, you lost custom from two of the UK's premier reviewers.
Basically, we've gone in, his breath, he started muttering some like it was a problem. He had no customers in there anyway. Sorry.